Hey everybody, welcome back to another Euro Truck Simulator 2 video. And as I said yesterday, today is the day I get a new truck. I had to take a little bit of a loan to get the one that I wanted, but let's check this puppy out. Inside, it's alright. Let's see what the outside looks like. Look at this. Look at that paint job. A transition paint job. This. You just gotta love that paint job. The only bad thing is I don't think, like in American Simulator, I don't think them top lights are going to work. The ones on the visor do. But, no. The markers and the ones on the visor do. The other ones don't. Can't have it all just. Oops, sit her down. Don't sound bad. What it is. A little tutor of a horn. Alright. Let's get going. I already picked the load out. We gotta go pick it up. We gotta get going because the load payments ain't gonna pay for themselves. I don't know why I keep hitting the wrong button. Turn my GPS back on. And we got to make a ride. They have regular stop signs here. They don't. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's. Go in here and find out what trailer we're gonna take. And we are taking a load of milk, 20 ton of milk to be exact, from Venice, Italy to Graz, Austria. And it's got to be there by, what is that? 3:23, Monday afternoon. Let's find where it is. Let's go pick it up. Let's get on the road. And no, I still haven't fixed this pedal. It's still squeaking it just like before. Road test. Hook her up. Let's rock and roll. 479 kilometers. 7 hours and 4 minutes. Looking trains. Their trucks are ugly looking too, so I guess it just goes with the territory. That turned down. That's the one thing, I got the best looking truck in the country. Probably on the whole continent. Back 2,800 euros a day. Got this toll booth coming up, I believe. Maybe so. somewhere and take a little sleep. Didn't pay no attention to that. Someplace up here. Ah, yeah, there's the sleep spot. I can't believe they started me out. It's almost no clock. That's all right, no harm, no foul. My birthday rest route, two spots. Right here's a good time for a photo shoot. Back in. Get some rest. Don't get to drive in the dark, okay? Alright, let's drive on. Ton of milk. Let's slow down a little bit. God, you're gonna get us all cute. policeman. Looking online, and I seen a game. I think it was called Socialization 2023, I believe it was. It looks pretty interesting. It's like a role play type game, kind of like when they role play GTA 5. You have different characters and different assignments. It says it was free to play to try, but it wouldn't let me try. I might try again today and see if I can't play it. If I do, I'll make a video of it. Lord, one of my dogs just let one loose. Whew. Hoping you all like what you see. Likes, share, and subscribe. I did get one more subscriber. I forgot to look and see who it was, but I appreciate it. Like I said, you don't have to give me no money. Just like my video, share, and subscribe. Sit back and relax. Enjoy. See, the fishing video didn't go off too well, so we won't be doing any more of those. Do a live stream tomorrow, probably around 12:30. Probably record a couple short ones for the weekend because I won't be on the weekend. The wife's off work. We'll be doing something. Don't know what yet. I'm supposed to run up and visit my sister and nephew, niece, Saturday. We'll see how it goes. Get me a track IR so I can look around a little bit. It's kind of hard to do this and drive. Come on. There's no policeman that they see. Mr. Popo. Bad boy, what's he doing with you? Corn sud. However you pronounce that. Whoa. Ooh, nice one. Almost killed the Mr. Popo, man. Bit of a one that hit around this curve, you're gonna get people But the people of Austria, if they're listening, they're probably mad because I'm butchering up their little language. I'm sorry. I gotta say, the truck exceeded my expectations. I think I'll keep it. For a while, anyway. I'll probably do a live video tomorrow around 12:30. Probably make two, three runs, two long ones and a short one. Like what you've seen here today, just like, share, and subscribe. Tell all your friends about our on NR Gaming. Nordic Town. What's that some kind of liquor? Trying to make them a little bit tougher. Off a little bit today. Nah, we ain't getting good. Move over a little bit to the right. To the right, to the right. Let the trailer go and collect my reward. 475 kilometers, 16 hours, 16 minutes, 190 gallon of fuel, and I made $11,264. Not bad, not bad. And I get another skill point. What do we want to go for this time? Let's do some high value cargo. It's still a nice looking truck. So on that note, I will say goodbye until tomorrow. Like I said, the live stream around 12:30. I will see you later. Peace.